Hello everyone, I'm Alicia Anderson and welcome to the Fort Report. Fort Worthians love to help each other during the holiday season, and sometimes those efforts take on a life of their own. One such program, Cowboy Santas, started with city employees and has grown significantly since it started.
Cowboy Santas program was created about in 1981. City staff came together to create one program under one umbrella, and we called it Cowboy Santas. Last year we served over 10,000 children, and our goal this year is to serve between 10 and 11,000.
You can volunteer your time, you can donate your money, or drop off toys at fire stations and police stations.
We always have trouble with children who are the tweens, that 10 to 12, girls or boys. If you can provide us with toys for that age group, it'd be wonderful. We also serve children who are infants. Sometimes we have difficulty there as well.
They held an annual holiday mixer right before Thanksgiving.
We partner with the Fort Worth Chamber of Commerce, and we just come out and have a great time, celebrate the cause that Cowboy Santas exists for, and just have a great time. We have some live auction items. We have food from several different vendors along with the North Center.
Cowboy Santas program also has a holiday wish list for the young at heart.
We were noticing that there were senior citizens who were isolated, who didn't have any contact with family. And so the Silver Stars program was birthed to provide them with some gifts and to let them know that someone was thinking about them at the holiday. So we provide health and safety items. I always jokingly say if we have some Harlequin romance books, we provide those too, because the ladies seem to like those.
For more information, visit their website. If you are a family in need of services, you can call 817-392-5790 to ask for an appointment for Cowboy Santas program. Here's a look at other events happening in and around Fort Worth in the next few weeks. For a listing of more events and city meetings, you always can check the calendar at the city's website. Happy holidays!